welcome to How I Styled the Collection. So this season, when we found out we were going to London, we were so excited. It's so beautiful, and I think of like skin prints and plaids and bright pops of color and eclectic, fearless dressing, like all the things in London rolled into one. I find that the people in London tend to be more eclectic dressers, and they are not ashamed to wear bright color, even in the coldest winter months. So when I was styling, like I was grabbing hats and really different, interesting hats, like kitty cat hats with little ears or like a nice wide brim hat. And then I think of sort of iconic British actresses from back in the day, like Jacqueline Bisset, and the way she would put things together in the 70s, so gorgeous, like a little skin print t-shirt with some great flares, high rise everything, amazing. And then of course we were totally feeling boots. Like, when are we not feeling boots? But we even have a booty on our collection this season. So we have the Bisset booty for you. And if you're wearing a booty, a kind of like more tough booty, maybe feminize it with little ruffles or florals or something else that has flirty, fun detail. And then also loafers are fabulous. And then you're just gonna see, we're gonna still use sandals, transitionally putting them with socks. And there's just so much fun in this whole season, in this collection, and we couldn't be more excited to bring it to you.